Take a journey with us.
A few years ago, we traveled to the other side of the world.
We left the comfort of our privileged American existence and were awakened to the greatest humanitarian crisis of all time, the HIV/AIDS pandemic that's ravaged the continent of Africa. We were shaken in a way that hasn't left us. We discovered that the mind-numbing statistics we hear are women and children and men like us, citizens of the world who share the same fundamental needs as we do.
To be loved, to have dignity, to be healthy. We've learned that combating HIV and AIDS is deeply complicated, and that the AIDS crisis is a health crisis that requires holistic strategies.
The two things Africa needs most are clean blood and clean water. And that's why we formed the Blood Water Mission as a vehicle for you to join us in this effort.
For us, this much is simple. Our knowledge now demands our action.
Our convictions, our principles, our faith, our worldview.
It all gets expressed in our response to this need. When we stop for a moment to walk in the shoes of our brothers and sisters, when we invest in and build equitable, sustainable, personal relationships, this is how change can occur. Our desire and our calling to love Africa and to love Africans well calls us into this work, a work that will focus on the inseparable link between clean water and clean blood and the effect that can have on a continent of people.
At every step of this journey, perhaps our greatest commitment is to come alongside the people of Africa, people who are smart and talented, compassionate and knowledgeable about their situation.
In Africa, we see suffering and systemic social injustice, but we also see humanity, the beautiful handiwork of our Creator, people the same as you and me, save for the world into which they've been born. With Blood Water Mission, our goal is to partner with communities to develop strategies that will affect clean water and clean blood.
We believe in pressing inward, in building relationships and bridges with communities in Africa. We believe in hearing personal stories and walking alongside brothers and sisters who have demonstrated strength and faith in the midst of suffering and injustice.
The blood side of Blood Water Mission is clear. AIDS is caused by the HIV virus, which is carried in the blood. On this most basic level, clean blood represents blood free from HIV. That's why we're supporting medical and other community development initiatives throughout sub-Saharan Africa. The water side of our work is so vital. So much of the disease that kills millions of Africans each year, disease that weakens the immune system of HIV carriers, is the result of opportunistic infections that are transmitted through unclean water. One tangible focus of our efforts is to build wells that will provide clean water in African villages. When African women are forced to walk miles each day to carry home water, water that isn't even clean, the installation of a well can have a dramatic, life-changing impact on that village. Already wells are being built through contributions to Blood Water Mission.
But we believe it's only the beginning of a work that will last for years. We are in this for the long haul.
With your help, we have the opportunity to reach across the globe and act in love.
Facing the enormity of the crisis in Africa can feel like a heavy burden, but we found that the process of giving is a privilege, and it's been freeing. You have something to give too. Your voice, your resources, your time, your commitment, and your leadership. Consider ways that you can love well.